new this morning. We're hoping to learn more today about an overnight crash at the state capitol. Take a look at this video. You can see a car flipped over on the lawn of the capitol in Harrisburg. This happened sometime around midnight. We don't yet know what caused this crash or if anyone was injured. Capitol Police will only tell us this is an active investigation. We will keep you updated as soon as we get more information.